Start International LAB01 manual bottle labeler. Take your bottle, put it in the unit, turn the handle, labels applied. To begin using the unit, take your roll of labels, put your core holders in. Then you place your one guide on for the right hand side. Put your roll of labels on. Put your other guide on. And you can adjust where your labels are going to hit the bottle by moving your guides to the left and right. Once you decide where you want the label on your bottle, then go ahead and tighten down the roll guides. Take your liner, run it under the rear roller, under the brush, under the guide. Then you want to take your liner, run it underneath the chrome roller and between the chrome roller and the separator plate, like so. And then it needs to come under. And you want to feed it between this chrome roller and the rubber wheels, like so. The next adjustment we need to make is our guide that tells us when the labels have completely dispensed. And to do that, you want to wind it until your label begins to appear and stick up a little bit. And then from there you set your guide to where when you look at it, you know that when the next label reaches that point that you have a complete label out, like so. When you put your product on here to be labeled, now you just turn it until it reaches the next label and you know you have one label applied. Once you have your machine set up, you can then put your bottles in to be labeled and crank the handle and just keep an eye on where the next label comes to. The LAB01 also needs to be adjusted for different size containers. If you were starting with something that small, you would find that the label would miss the bottle versus something larger. This adjustment is made through these two Allen screws, one on either side, which allows this mechanism with the handle on it to move in and out. When you get ready, you want to put your bottle on it and you want 1 to 2 millimeter difference between the height of this separator bar and the bottle. You can see the scraper bar is 1 to 2 millimeters away from the bottle. Once you get the adjustment 1 to 2 millimeters above the scraper bar, go ahead and tighten down the two Allen screws.